race of stonecutters, artisans, and engineers. They invented machines and built elaborate underground cities where they researched powers to rival the gods themselves.
Give Camilla this letter.
Thank you for telling me the truth.
I appreciate your help.
Divines bless your kind heart.
You want to try? Go right ahead.
I won't bother Carlotta ever.
Here's some coin for your help. The market's smoking on the market's trade.
Yes, sir. Good story.
Honest gold for honest work.
You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it.
Ready to go yet?
The college is an outstanding. Well done indeed.
Thank you.
been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some count.
We'll cast off immediately.
Then let's be off.
Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves.
What happened to you, Pop?
The Fullskigger mine is lost, friend. You'd never stand a chance. Yourself?
For your help, I'm sending word to the Orc strongholds that you're to be trusted.
So, this is written.
You must take the lexicon from me. You must bring it to Umbanjanzel. In the West, return it to them. It must go back.
Take it to Voada. She handles all the dogs for the Jarl.
Finally. Now get lost.
You're gonna try to talk sense into that orc?
I'll give him a break.
I don't believe it. Someone's sticking up for us?
I even have a little potion for the steward. Mind handing it over to him?
Oh, thank you. The dogs were getting restless.
Oh, yes. Thank you. If you deal with Nimi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and my Dwemer Museum. That spider had been interfering with my excavations for months.
Getting downright hot now. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city.
Honest pay for honest work.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems competent.
I offer remedies for...
It's not much to ask.
We've already lost my mother. I don't want to leave him alone.
Now ain't this a surprise?
You ever heard of Aetherium? A rare mineral used by the dwarves. To find the other pieces, of course. Really? Well, now that makes things easier. You made it.
Receive the touch of Mara. You must first act as her hands in the world.
To rift in my head, how you'll adore the city.
I love you. We're together now. And we will be forever.
Carry the blessings of Mara with you so the rest of the province may shine with her glories.
Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular.
I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there. I've tracked down the location of some actual Dwemer diagram drawings. Now this is a find. Plans for improving the Dwemer crossroad.
We get bar trading odds and ends with the locals.
Thank you.
are two of them.
You speak to Ig, son of Orof, Jarl of Markov. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them. They took his shield to those Hargraven beasts they consorted. I need you to bring it home where it belongs.
Never should have come.
You've honored my father's memory in more ways than I have words to say. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in my city. Talk to my steward, Peter.
Wonderful. Here's the king of your room.
Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of the Leech.
Which was the style at the time?
Under the authority of Mara, Divine of Love, I declare this couple to be wed.